recording, and I'm having some sound up the stage in Hawaii, and my brother and pop can call it another option.
Yeah, it's from a free description. Certainly haven't been good enough, and we weren't good enough today to overcome the opposition that we had today. We probably had some chances too, and some calls today that were pretty critical at various stages that might have made a difference if they'd gone our way, but we certainly didn't work our way back out of the disappointments from those decisions. We've had a number of things fall into that category over that period of time. Mildly astonished, I think, by both. One that the referee didn't see the chicken wing to start with, and obviously in today's world we don't very often see a send off for a win by that Friday's. So we discussed the merits of that. I've got more things to worry about than on some short experience.
Really happy about that, the chicken wings? Oh, yeah. Probably the chicken wings both, I don't know. I just really said it's just a number of things. We just haven't been able to finish the deal off a few times. You could argue we've been hard done by on a few occasions. Yeah, today doesn't fall into either of those categories, so today that's a totally different sort of kettle of fish. We just weren't good enough and didn't perform how we wanted to, but in the last couple of months we've been playing some really, really good football, not getting the result.
You did the rough ask me to go here, right? A zero as far as I'm concerned. Become accustomed to it over a period of time, but it could well be affecting him. I don't know.
Are you going to tell him back on his back?
Sorry?
Are you going to tell him his back on
his back? Oh, I have no idea. He's been in the papers for all sorts of reasons. Maybe that impacted him, I don't know.